behind some of the hits. So your solo project is coming up soon.
Yes, very soon.
Are you living in LA or where you live from?
No, I live in Atlanta and Miami.
Okay. Cool. Working with the Young Money team.
I was thankful that David didn't, it was weird.
scene, or?
Well, the whole gist of me, of Shanell, aka SNL, is I'm a fusion. So I fuse R&B, I fuse rock, I fuse country, I fuse hip hop, I fuse, you know, dance. So my music is a fusion. So like, I put out a sample of, you don't have to go get it, it's called the Taste of Shanell. It has a couple of different types of vibes on there. And I'm putting out a next tape in mid-February. I'm gonna let the rebirth drop, show my little rock side, and I got some more urban stuff coming out. So it's a fusion because I feel like we all don't, none of us just listen to one type of music. Most of us listen, you know, you listen to your rock on one day, you might listen to your rap on another day. So I'm just putting all that in one big
cool. So let's talk guys. We in a fashion store right now, and you very fashionable, right? What do you look for? You know, what take, you know?
Well,
what do you notice on the guy? Is it the shirt? Is it the hat? Smile? The overall presence. Okay.
And then, you can wear the simplest thing. You can wear a white tee, some jeans, and some fly ass shit. And you're in there. I hate people just trying too much and like matchy, hat match the shoes, match the color of the stripe in the shirt, match the lining in the pants. I
was last year.
Yeah, just something that looks like I just put this on and it works. Instead of, I'm trying to make this.
Right. Got you. So you see some stuff in here you would buy for, let's say, a significant other or somebody, you know.
I got some pieces. I got some nice cool shirts, not too much design on them, and not too little, not too much. You know, I love the heavy.
Need to get you some.
Yeah.
I mean, they're not studio, you know, headphones, but.